get some. Yes, buddy. Right, okay. Oh. Lag, 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 lag. That was not good enough. You'll do better. Right, don't shoot this guy. Damn it, missed. I'm out of practice, haven't been on this for a while. Yeah, I would like to do I suppose I could do coding sessions in Livestream, which means I can also answer personal questions and queries as well. That would be good. How did I miss? Hey you guys, this is just a real quick video I wanted to get one out today, because I know I haven't been publishing many videos recently, and it's beginning to bug me a lot, so here's the kind of plan for the next week or so. I plan on starting an adventure map series. I've been looking on the Minecraft forums for possible maps to do, and there are some really good ones on there that I definitely recommend you guys just go look if you're interested in doing some adventure maps. But I also plan on doing, this is a possibility, a sort of mini coding tutorial, possibly ongoing series. Now, I can't say that I'm advanced at Java or anything like that, but I know certainly the basics and more or less to an intermediate level, so I could possibly give some bucket plugin coding tutorials, because I know they've been very popular recently. Tell me what you guys would think to that below. I've also got some news on MCSquared. Donations are going to be up in the next day or so. We're also going to be pushing towards full release, so we've got survival games update, we've got a new game mode update coming out, more Vertigo game modes as well, so it's going to get really exciting soon, so I hope to see you guys on there. I really want to start getting a community going on there, because I think that would most certainly be great fun to have. I thought I might play a bit of One in the Chamber. I haven't played this in a while, right? Let's join. Wow, there are lobbies. What is this? The hive is always full. They seem pretty empty to me. I'm gonna join this one. If you wanna go check out MCSquared, the website is in the link below. I would definitely recommend keeping the website sort of tabbed if you are a fan or anything, because I am beginning to post more updates on there. I mean, moderator applications are now open if you want to put in an application. We're going to be reviewing them this weekend, and then possibly either 2 weeks after or maybe 3 weeks after that, so I definitely recommend getting one in quickly. So there's going to be loads of new cool updates on MCSquared. I'm going to have some events as well. Opening of the new game modes and things like that, which will be really good fun. I'm going to do some live streams on here as well, specifically on MCSquared and on other networks, so you guys can come on, say hi to me, and we can play games together, because I think that's something I'd really want to start doing. So I've got a fair amount in store and a decent plan set out, so I will be having consistent uploads. They may not be once a day, but I will do my absolute best to have one once every 2 days at the last resort. Apart from that, I will do my utmost best to have one a day. That is my plan. If you guys have got any sort of game suggestions that you would like to see me play, I've got a list of possible games, which include things like Company of Heroes at a more competitive level. I've also attempted about doing Chivalry, but I see that's now died down a little bit. I've had that game for quite a while, actually. Some more Minecraft, if you guys got any servers you would recommend playing on, or anything like that. I was also going to Cannon Brawl, which you guys might have seen me do, because that was really good fun doing that, and enjoyed that a lot. Awesome Notes, I'm going to hopefully do as well, because that's a game that I'm really enjoying at the moment. Alright, let's get these noobs. How How did I miss? God damn it. Okay, yeah, awesome notes I'm hoping to do, because that's great fun as well. I've been playing quite a bit of that recently. I was hoping to get some footage out the other day, but I couldn't, unfortunately. So yeah, that's what I hope for. Right, let's try and win this game, shall we? Come on then, Chevys. There we go. Wow. Damn, I needed to get one more hit on him, then I could have had him. Right. I'm at third, but not top. Which is ideally where I would prefer. Wow, she's decent hits there. Man, I'm so out of practice, it's embarrassing. There we go, got a kill. Second. Right. People beginning. I've got one life left, don't I? Oh god. Right there, he's missed. And I've missed as well. What? Ugh. Right, okay. If we can get as many guys here as we can, then. Right, that was a fair baroon. Wow, he's got a hitbox. Like, unbelievably so. Right, let's see. One heart, two hearts. My Skype. How many arrows has this guy got? Bloody hell. One hit and I'm dead, so one little screw up. And oh my god, two lives left though, so I got one left. Let's try and get in on some action. What? He left. What? What the hell, man? Oh, come on. That just sucks. Man. He's got. He's leading, though. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Is that where my final lag? Finish position? I think it is. Oh, well. GG. Oh, I got a kill. Round has ended. Cool. So, yeah. Recap. So, live streams. Other games you'd like me to see me play. Please comment below, guys. I will reply to any comments. Just say hi in the comments and I'll reply. That's a pinky swear on me there. Regular videos. Adventure map. Other games I've said. MCSquared. I've said moderator applications. Yes. Donations. Yes. And I think that's it, so, yeah, hope to see you guys more often soon. Tell your friends about, the channel, or your Minecraft friends, and general gaming friends, because that would be awesome. Yeah, I will catch you guys later. Adios!